First, you need 1.5 cups of Dorito crumbs. So get out your food processor, and it takes quite a bit of Doritos to make 1.5 cups of crumbs. You need to process Doritos to where it's about the same consistency as cornmeal. Take your Dorito crumbs and mix 1 cup of flour, 1/4 teaspoon of salt, 1/8 teaspoon of pepper, 1/4 cup of sugar, and 4 teaspoons of baking powder. Now it needs 1 large egg and 1 cup of milk. Mix it all together until it's a nice, it has a nice consistency. Go ahead and put your oil on the stove and get it heating up while you're waiting. Put the batter in the fridge and let it set up. Put your hot dogs on a paper towel and dab them dry. Leave the hot dogs whole or cut them into thirds. I made them both ways and I'll show them at the end of the video. I don't have a thermometer, so I tell the oil is ready by dropping a piece of batter in and seeing if it fries. The batter is really thick, so you can't just dip the hot dogs in. You have to actually pack it on. Now, if the hot dog is completely encased in batter, it's time to drop in the oil. When the corn dogs are golden brown, they're ready to come out. Put them on a paper towel on a plate and let the grease drain off. Now pick your favorite dipping sauce and they're ready to eat.